EDIUS 8 introduces a new powerful tool, the GV Browser. With the GV Browser, you can manage and sort your video, image and audio material and prepare it for editing in EDIUS 8 in an optimal manner. To help display your material, you can define the window layout of the browser and change the view and the display size of the clips. You can also filter certain file types. To play a clip in full screen mode, simply double-click the required clip. Depending on your display resolution, your material will either be displayed in its original size or adjusted to the resolution of your screen. For example, if you view 4K material on a monitor with HD resolution. Use the size control slider to zoom in to the original size. Now, you can change the image selection within your clip. The GV Browser also supports touch screens. With the swipe function, it is possible to swipe easily from one clip preview to the next. To manage your clips, you can add tags in the clip information, or you can rate clips. In our case, we have entered the keyword water in the tag bar. You can also mark several clips and tag them all simultaneously by right-click Edit Properties. If you want to rate your clips, simply click on the star icon on the clip. Now you can assign a rating of 1 to 5 stars for that clip. After you have rated a clip, it will be listed in the Favorites folder. In the library, you can create your own folders for your material under Catalog. You can search for clips via the search bar at the top. By clicking on the magnifier, you can specify various search criteria, which can be combined. In our case, we search for clips with the tag water that were also rated with 5 stars. We can then create a new smart catalog and save the relevant clips in it. You can also create a new smart catalog by clicking on the plus icon. The smart catalog is an intelligent catalog which updates itself constantly. For example, if we add another clip with the keyword water and a rating of 5 stars to the library, the clip will automatically appear in the smart catalog.